Thanks. I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you. I am excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Check this out.
What?
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe.
I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
No, I don't understand. You can't just turn on me for no reason.
I'm sorry, turn on you? I guess I forgot. It's always about how you feel, isn't it? Sad Chloe's fucking sad again. Maybe you should try giving a shit about other people for once.
Are you serious right now? Fuck! Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Score.
Here, if you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go. Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life.
And what is this exactly? I mean, fuck. Are you actually going to make me say it?
Say what exactly?
You know, like a friendship, but more.
Ah. I know. Weird, right? It's just, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And when I almost ruined it just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize whatever's going on between us is special. Come on, say something. Chloe, I, you know what? Forget it. This was really stupid. I mean, you're Rachel Amber, and I'm Chloe Price.
It's not that. It's just hard right now. And I can't talk about it.
Why not?
Because I can't. I know it isn't fair, but it's how it is. Goodbye, Chloe.
You know she's fake, yet you can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description?
Yeah!
Fuck off, Rachel. I've never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Cameras. Rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David.
Dad.